I remember first meeting you. I stared at the hardwood floor under my feet and stole glances of your blue eyes. You had one of those faces that people talk about. I wasn't in love, but I knew I would be. You picked up 4 nights before Halloween and we drove around our small town. You left your arm out the window and never stopped smoking your Camel Lights. I wanted to be the smoke in all your cigarettes, to be sucked into your lungs and blown out past your crooked teeth. I told you about how the stars made me feel small, and you said you thought they were beautiful. And you kissed my left eye right on the outside corner. I distinctly remember watching myself disappear. I miss the way you sweat and the way that it smells, or how sometimes you yell and push your way through this awful place, and fix your face in such stupid ways like you've never ever seen a mirror before. You're so damn goofy. Nobody seems to get it, but I do. I get these moments of relief from you. Then I'll hear a tune or see a face that looks like yours, and my heart swells and I swallow my tongue. Hell, I can't even take a joke anymore. I go out every night hoping I run into you, but also hoping that I don't. It's been like this for months. My biggest fear is that I'll actually meet somebody who takes this away. The sad thing is, I think what love even more than you is hanging on to you.